It's the men's 110 metre hurdles, round one, heat one. Ryan, that was a great race. You've got through to the next round. How do you feel about that?
I feel pretty good, you know, trying to work on the technique and, you know, a pretty easy race. Not looking to run fast right now in the first round, just to make it to the semis, and then from there, finals.
What do you do between now and the next round?
You know, fix my body up and time to go.
Congratulations and well done.
Thank you.